Yo guys, what's going on? It's Ajax here, and today I'm doing another video, but this is a series. It's called solo queuing, and this is episode 1. None of my friends are on, so I'm just gonna be solo queuing. It's obvious, pretty obvious, I guess, from the title. But I got this series idea from Blink. Oh shit, that was a nice shot. Okay, we can go on. Jesus, what are we doing? But anyways, so I just basically, solo queue, and, yeah, I don't know, this is the first episode, so, we'll see how it goes. Oh, shit, I thought I was gonna say something else, but I can't remember. Oh, I'm solo queuing because none of them, my friends aren't, obviously, but, Jason is having, I guess you could say, family issues. Not issues, but he's just taking some personal time, which sucks. And then Blinker Zeke, he's at his grandma's underpass.
Underpass.
Oh, shit. That is why. I don't know, like, what I'm gonna talk about. I'll probably just play, I guess you could say, and not really commentate unless I have something to talk about. So, yeah. No. So far, these teammates don't seem to be too autistic. Oh shit, that was a nice shot. So hopefully they don't turn autistic halfway through the match. That'd be really nice. Okay, we got a pick. I got my new mouse, so I don't always right click, which is really nice. I got something else. You might be wondering why I have a different picture. It's because I just keep having my brain freeze. But I'm in a group with my friends, I guess we call it a clan, I guess you could say. And so basically we just mess around, and our name is Uchai Dragons. So that's why my picture is a dragon. So I don't know, we don't try to win, we just mess around and have a lot of fun. So you'll probably see some videos like that next time we play together. I don't actually have the thing on that says the clan name. Shit, I bought a scout. And I'm the only one B, dude. Fuck, maybe these teammates are autistic. Okay, we got luck. Bomb went there. But I'm sure somewhere down the road, solo queue, I'm gonna get some autistic teammates, and it's not gonna be fun. Shoot. Ooh, yeah. Hey. So, hopefully, I don't break this mouse again. Well, I guess I didn't talk about that. I broke my mouse a while back from raging. So the right button would be like, if you guys watch my other videos, you probably see I always take off my suppressor like that. But I contacted Razer, and so they sent me a new one. Well, they didn't send me a new one. Sentry Slam. What are these shots right now, dude? I'm an idiot, dude. God, I'm fucking bad at this game. Listen to my mouse, and then they sent me a new one. Actually, really quick. It took like 3 days to like talk to him on via email. Then once they paid for the shipping too and everything, so it was.
Apps.
That's kind of why I haven't done a CSGO video in a while, because I was using my mouse and it was pretty much cancer, to say the least. But we actually got a new one now, so. Oh shit. Andy doesn't have a kit, dude. Nice.
Oh, it's too late.
Oh my fucking god, dude. He's. Maybe I spoke too soon when I said these teammates are autistic. God, dude. Sometimes I just wonder, what is the thinking behind these, the plays that they make? Because sometimes they just, it makes me mad. They just, the plays people make, why would you do that? You know? So, I don't know, that's what gets me triggered is, just the fucking autistic plays that people make. Kind of on the topic of autistic plays, I no longer have an account in Gold Mobile 1. It got, backbanned. Not for hacking CS, I want to make that clear. I didn't hack CS. On Modern Warfare 2, I was hacking. I do deserve the backban. 100% my fault. That's all I gotta say on that topic, really. It was all my fault. Shit, dude, I'm an idiot. Fuck, that was a really stupid play, dude. See, but I feel like when I play and I make stupid plays like that, I realize that it was a stupid play. Okay. The kids that Zeke and I and Mason play with, they don't realize that it was a bad play. And I feel like that's actually what gets me mad, is when they don't realize it's a bad play. They just think that it's I almost had it, I'll get it next time. But they won't get it next time, and that's what makes me mad is. Or after people make just an awful play and someone says, nice try. Yeah, I get it, you're trying to stay motivated, you know? And be like, okay, you can get it next time. But when you make a bad play, I feel like you need to know that it was a bad play. Not be like, oh, nice try. Because to me, if someone said nice try after I make a bad play, I feel like that would mean that,
both men.
I should do that again, but maybe have a better spray next time or something. You know? That's what I feel like, so. I don't know. Right now, 3-4. I don't know, it's looking kind of good, I guess. Maybe if we can get 7 round CT, we should be able to clinch this match. Especially down in silvers like this. If you get 7 or 5 rounds on CT, especially on Mirage, it's such a T-sided map at this low level that it's. Once you get, if you get pissed around with 7 rounds like CT, it's pretty much 80% of the time it's your match. But, that can be hard sometimes if you have autistic teammates. I don't actually know what I'm doing right now. I'm making a lot of noise and I just. season's kind of racing right now. I'm trying to think of stuff to talk about and play. And then I should wonder what it's doing. Okay. I see. Chip. I think he's sandwich, or he might still be up on Tetris. Hopefully none come through like underpacks, maybe? I can't tell if it's AOE. Oh shit. CT. Shit, I don't know why I said that. But, yeah, fuck, dude. I don't know, I feel like this is, might be a little bit boring. Like, just because I'm not talking to any of my friends, so. I'm down to try it, you know. Especially for the time being when I have no friends on anything, so we got, see what my team's going on. They bought, we should ask them for a buy, but I don't think they're gonna give it to me.
Go.
So we'll just stick with the ump and no grenade, even though I could afford grenades. Dude, yeah, let me go watch me with my stuff. Sounds like a good idea, right? Like, I'm pretty sure that was really I should fix my mouse cord. Like that, right there, I realized that it was a stupid play, but I still did it again. What the fuck am I doing? But like, realizing that you made a bad play is... God, connector, fuck. Why is that teammate not? And he goes... Oh my god. That, right there, just cost us a round, more than likely. It's that kind of autisticness that... Oh god, dude. The way this kid clutches. That was pretty close. The guy that came through connector and didn't fucking tell the team that was on A site looking towards A main that there's a guy coming connector, that's a stupid play. Like, get a fucking mic or type in chat. Don't just watch us die and then proceed to try and knife him and not knife him. Like, shit. Dude, I don't know how to buy a gun, dude. Armor and a fucking defuse kit. Dude, I'm already getting kinda mad. I hope they don't come be. No way I could hold it. That guy was underpass. Oh, but I hear that apartment, so I don't fucking know. I'm so dead, dude. Fuck me. I don't know. It's kind of a hard spot without any grenades or a good gun. Granted, I should have hit my shots, but at that angle, it's kind of fucked. Okay, 2-2. There's a guy in this guy's corner right to the right. Oh shit, what the fuck? I swear I heard a weapon. Probably apps. Oh, what the? Oh, good shit, guys. Couple more rounds and shit. I wanna say that it should be our game, but with teammates like this, you just don't know. I mean, it kinda sucks too, like. Oh, another thing with my vac ban. I thought I felt so bad, like, Mason and Zeke both were affiliated, according to Steam, affiliated with my account, so they got, like, I don't know, they got, like, a, It took away their rank and 15 comp wins. Jesus, I am not playing very well. So in order to get their rank back, they played a game. They both got lower than what they were, which really sucks because, I mean, I know Zeke, he really, really works hard for his rank. And he doesn't like to mess around on CS, he likes to play to win. And I felt really bad when I made him lose his rank, but, like, I don't know. It's not his fault at all, but, I don't know. Mason, I don't want to say it's his fault, but, I don't know. I want to say, like, because it's 100% my fault because I'm the one who did it. I still did it even though I knew it was wrong. But, I guess you could say Mason peer pressured me into it. I mean, I still did it though, so it's still 100% my fault. But he was the one that was like, dude, you should get on the hacks. I don't know. It's not like it was hard to hack it. I mean, I'm not saying I'm a professional hacker, but it was two files, and I had the whole nine yards on hacks. So, I don't know. And I still felt bad that it took Mason's rank and got him lower. But the only really reason he has a high rank is because he plays with higher people all day, and it's a lot easier to rank up that list. I'm not saying he's really improved his skill, but I still don't think it's what his rank is. I'm playing like shit right now, so I don't know if I should really be talking, but like,
watch out. These boys have got a
bit of
an arsenal and they don't mind using it.
I didn't realize it was tied up. I'm sorry, this isn't really fucking dude. I'm not really having a good game right now. I'm trying to think of stuff to talk.
Throwing a grenade.
Oh, well. I wish my teammate knew where that was coming from. I mean, I don't know. I just shouldn't really blame that on him. But I think he maybe would have like heard him and said something. I guess it's my fault. I should turn around and come. I don't know. What the fuck? Did my sound just go off? No. One of you get on the bomb. Please? Oh shit. Okay. Hey, at least you got the defuse. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you, Thunder. You can suck my dick. I don't know why I keep buying head armor on CT. Well, I guess I don't know if they'll be buying. Yeah, they might not be buying, so maybe head armor is a pretty good.
Remember, this is Bandit Country. Shoot everything that moves.
Excuse me. Do you guys wonder why I always come here and look at this wall? I just listen for them in apartments and then I'm all I got. Normally, I would tell my teammates to rotate at this point. Two down. Dude, this new mouse cord.
Start.
Fucking kind of autistic. Scout.
Deploying flashback.
Kind of sounds hypocritical of me to be saying that these teammates are autistic when I'm not doing the best, but shit. And he just Oh god. That's funny. Plus.
Grenade out.
I think that guy's come out behind him, I hope. That's really hypocritical, man. I think about it. I'm saying that these teammates are autistic and shit, dude. Maybe I'm autistic. I'm having an awful. Holy fuck. I'm starting to get triggered at my own retarded actions. D-strike. But it's really hypocritical of me, I guess, to be saying that they're. Autistic when I make, when I'm not even doing good, you know. So yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I'm playing like shit. So far, this has been a first episode, I guess. So hopefully, it stays this way. Dude, I'm autistic. You know what? I don't know why I keep calling my teammates autistic. I'm the fucking autistic one. God, dude, these plays I'm making are not okay. I'm really surprised that I keep coming up with topics to talk about. I didn't really think there was that much news, I guess you could call it. I swear to God, if this guy pushes and dies. Counter-terrorist win. Should we grab it up? Oh, I'm fucking autistic. I just told him to grab it off his last round. God, dude, I think I need to go nap for a little bit longer. Normally, I'm the type of person that would be yelling at my teammates because they're doing bad. This, George W. What the fuck? W. Yeah, I feel like he'd be the one that would be like. Normally, that would be me and I would be yelling at my teammates. Oh, oh shit. Okay, well. Another autistic play from yours, Chili. There's a random palace. I am autistic. In autistic world. Oh. I just hit a stinker. Boys, I'm doing awful. You know what? Fuck this. Shit on some noobs. No, please don't kill me. Yeah. Rick. I'm gonna have to beat some kids. I don't wanna hit them. Oh god, dude. Okay, you got it. Let's get this SG. Okay, 1v1, 7 health. I think, yes. What do you mean he's B? Holy cancer balls. Okay, whatever, we got the round, dude. Nice. Yeah, I guess you could say I'm pretty much the SG Master.
We will make them cry.
Oh shit, not the CSGO Master, I'm playing like S Burgers. That's how bad I'm playing. I thought that was an enemy, even though it's my own. Ah, fucking stop. Wrecked. Noob. Are these noobs? And Nanja the Fuzaz. My mouse settings are kind of messed up. So when I had the other mouse, I was messing with like Windows sensitivity. And then like, to make that, because that had like presets sensitivities at like 1,000. 1,500 and 2,000. I don't actually know like what the actual ones were, but they were somewhere in that vicinity, I guess you would say. And so I turned down like my Windows sensitivity to make it more like slower. Cause on this and Razer Synapse, I have it on 400 DPI with like I think 6 Windows sensitivity. I think is what it is. Let's see, but I didn't know that before. Oh shit, I'm an idiot, dude. That's an autistic play right there by me. Just because there's a guy CT doesn't mean I can focus on CT. Like, that's a stupid play. But yeah, so now I know that my Windows sensitivity is 6 with 400 DPI and Razer Synapse, but I guess I should have been more observant and realized what my Windows sensitivity was on before I changed it. So yeah. Hopefully in the next episode I have some people that actually talk. So it's not just me talking. Cause I don't know, that's just been kind of like a news slash update I've had in like the last couple weeks. I guess I could talk about how I haven't really uploaded, but no reason, just lazy. There is a reason, but I'm not gonna say that, that's why I've not been uploading. When I render my videos, they take a hella fucking long to upload. Like, I'm talking like 20 to 30 minutes for like 15 minute video. So, I don't know. It's not an excuse, I shouldn't let that stop, but I don't know. When I upload, it's just like my entire, I guess my internet doesn't have enough like, bandwidth, I think is what it's called, to support it uploading and doing other stuff. So it's not like when I'm uploading I can go on the world wide web and watch porn or some shit like that. Like, I can't do anything. So like, I don't know, I guess that's really why, because it's just when I'm uploading my internet pretty much is like off. because of how bad it is. It's not bad, it's just... Let me take that back. My internet's pretty fucking bad, dude. It's not fun. I'm just gonna go find us. Oh my fuck, that was... I don't know, there's not much I could have done there, really. I mean, actually, there probably was, but, I have Asperger's. And I bought a Zeus, dude! You know what, I actually... You know what, after this, while it's uploading... There, perfect. While it's uploading, I am gonna run to the hospital and get myself tested for, you know, Asperger's. So the Downs. I'm not making fun of anyone here, but, I just... I mean, like, serious, like... Needs to stop. This is not okay. You're gay! Fuck me, dude. Shit. Yeah, when this video uploads, since it's gonna take 40 fucking minutes. My internet's pretty much off while it's uploading. And just run to the hospital and get myself tested. Pretty much perfect plan, if you ask me. There's a guy in sight, though. Okay. Oops. Fuck. I'm not gonna say anything, because it's hypocritical. But, if you're still watching, you probably know what I'm thinking. Fuck, dude, I'm gonna be like, shit! And I fucking Autobot a Zeus. Noise. I don't have a button for bomb. Too late to drop bomb. Oh, Jesus fucking Murphy. Just so... Thumbs up how I'm playing today. Oh shit, a flash. I thought there was two flashes. The crosshair placement on the site. And out of fucking 10. It just gets flank. Okay, and we oh shit, I got this boy. Got my house. Taking that, dude. That's probably why I'm fucking out of it, dude. Bro, my workout has been kicking my ass lately. Dude, I'm so fucking tired when I get home. Should I show him who Kenny fucking S is? So Kenny S is pretty much my dad. I don't know if you guys knew that, but... I'll show you. It's chill. He's easy. Idiot. Why do I slow peeking out, dude? By the way, I lied. I'm adopted. Kenny S is not my dad. That was an idiot play. Hey, let's look on the bright side. At least I realized I thought that guy was gonna fucking shit on our day. Dude, fuck, I don't remember what I was saying, dude. I don't remember. That guy was gonna shit on our parade. Fuck, I was gonna say something else, but I don't remember what it was. Dude, I swear if this audio for this video gets fucking messed up, dude. Palace to air. God, you come up in here and like. Well, hey guys, that's episode one of solo queuing. Played like Asperger's. I'm the one that's yelling at my team for having Asperger's, but today George was. He's yelling at me for Asperger's. Why this video is being uploaded, I am going to the hospital, and I'll let you guys know about my test results, because I'm pretty sure I have, like, Debbie Downs or something now. So, thanks for watching, and bye.